day by honoring America by the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Colton.